window's perfect. My wind is coming right from there, so. Alright, they're moving, so. Gonna be quiet here. Start watching. There's been no lack of shooting this morning, that's for sure. I've heard at least 15 to 20 shots already. And like for where we hunt, that's a lot. There's a coyote here. That's a fox. No, no some good action already this morning. Saw that little buck, like, right after daylight. And that fox just ran through. At first I thought that was a coyote. I was gonna shoot it, but it's just a red fox. I know a lot of people would have shot it, but I don't have any reason to. Say we have a pretty good chance of seeing more deer out of this spot. The neighbors above me keep blasting, so I'm gonna stay on alert here.
Alright, well, I'm back in the cabin here. Hunted this morning, saw that little buck and that fox. I'm trying to find some light here. There we go. But I saw that little buck and that fox. My grandma actually missed a decent buck, I guess. My dad saw a group of deer. I saw some really fresh sign. I saw two really fresh scrapes that were made, like, this morning because there was barely any snow on top. They were a little bit frozen, but there wasn't much snow on top of them, and it's been snowing all morning, so they were made fairly recently. So I know that there's definitely a buck down in this section of woods. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to let my batteries charge a little bit here, get a little bit warm next to the fire. Everybody else is out hunting. They came back in, made a little pit stop, I guess, got warmed up, and then went back out. So I'm going to do the same thing. Gonna figure out where everybody's hunting, and then I think I'm gonna go back into that spot where I found those pretty fresh scrapes and just set up, because I think that there could be deer bedded in there and nobody's pressured it since earlier this morning. So there might be deer slipping back in there from across the road on the neighbor's side trying to get back to safety. I'm just gonna warm up a little bit and then we're gonna get back out after it.
Anybody home? I don't see anybody. Boot print right there. Not very fresh, but it's a boot print. Going right down there. So there's been people back in here today already. And that doesn't mean that there isn't deer back here, so I'm gonna set up anyway. Just gonna keep that in mind.
Set up. As you can tell, it is super cold tonight. it was just a group of does that went through. Must be that's what he saw. Because the last one was a big doe, and she was all by herself. So that could be the one that he kicked out, and then it just brought the doe and fawn with it. Made a pretty good night so far. I've seen 5 deer. Definitely going to come back in here, whether it be tomorrow night or tomorrow morning. But this spot is killer, as I can see so far. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Had a good bit of action in here, so if you guys want to stay up to date with all my new videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell icon so you'll get notified every time I upload. Without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next one.